Welcome back. It's a best-selling fictional novel set in New York City and rural Missouri, but it's got a Burlington connection. Gillian Flynn's Gone Girl is a dark, suspense-filled tale centered around the disappearance of a woman and then the police investigation that follows. Well, it turns out Flynn consulted with a former Burlington police lieutenant to make sure she got her details just right.
Something to say, ask crazy questions like, are you Emmett Helwrick, the same Emmett Helwrick? And, you know, the response would be kind of, well, you know, how many Emmett Helwricks do you think there are floating around in the world who are lieutenants that you know of?
So the answer is yes. He is the Lieutenant Emmett Helwrick, the one Gillian Flynn thanks for his help in the acknowledgments at the end of her best-selling novel, Gone Girl.
You know, it was kind of weird because you said, you're Emmett Helwrick. How do you know Gillian Flynn? And I have to be, I actually don't know her.
The truth is, he's never even met her, just answered some questions for her.
Generic sort of questions about, you know, how would police respond? What do they need to get a search warrant? What would they do during the execution of a search warrant?
More than 7 years ago, back when Lieutenant Helwrick was still working for Burlington PD, a mutual friend put the two in touch. He talked on the phone and emailed with her.
And then you forget about it.
Until...
I was reading it, and I was like, Lieutenant Emmett Helwrick? What are the chances that there's another Emmett?
The book soared to the top of the New York Times bestseller list over the summer. It hasn't budged since its release, and Emmett's coworkers caught on quick.
So I came in and was like, are you the Emmett Helwrick in Gone Girl acknowledgments? And he's like, oh gosh, you could tell he'd been getting it a lot lately.
It's not just Gone Girl with the Burlington connection. Gillian Flynn has some other bestsellers that Emmett helped out with as well. Take a look through the back of this one and you'll find them right here in the acknowledgments.
In fact, it's so popular, Phoenix Books has had trouble just keeping it on the shelves, selling more than 100 copies since its release.
Gone Girl has been one of our greatest sellers, both in the downtown Burlington location and also in Essex.
You didn't know there was a Burlington connection?
I had no idea.
Does it make you like the book a little bit more?
It intrigues me to hear that, definitely.
Even those who haven't read the book become a little bit more interested when they hear about the connection.
Hey, Mom, what's up?
And decide it might be something to call home about.
I'm sort of on TV because they're talking about the book Gone Girl.
Needless to say, his mom was very...